Is there an update on our weather that's going on right now and what we can expect over the next couple of days? Right now, we still have clear skies in the area, and as you can see, boy, there isn't hardly a cloud to be found. Of course, there's some marine layer well off the coast, and then there are some clouds dropping down through Montana, but boy, that storm track continues to keep everything well away from us, kind of steering everything right around California. So that means our changes in the weather, for now anyway, will be relatively subtle. It'll be cold again tonight, maybe 1 or 2 degrees warmer than it has been lately. But by tomorrow afternoon, we should be in the mid to upper 50s. For Friday and through the weekend, we'll do more of the same. Mornings in the 30s, afternoons in the mid to upper 50s. There might be a little change next week with a couple of clouds kind of stirring things up by Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll see how that changes over the next couple of days. But in the meantime, the next few days and the holiday weekend look as though they're going to be pretty nice throughout Northern California. As changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.